I think the day that we went into foster care is one of the strongest memories